Hello there, a final good morning from me today. Tina Banks here with the North West News. Police have stepped up patrols in part of Liverpool after a 22-year-old was shot in the chest. Emergency services...